In this segment, we'll take an example of how we add two vectors. Let's suppose somebody says, gives you a problem statement, says add this vector, add a vector is given as 4, 7, 13, minus 11, and another vector B is given to you as 6, 5, 10, and 21, let's suppose. So they're simply asking you to add two vectors. The first thing which you have to understand is that the number of components in A has to be same as the number of components in B. So you got four components here, four components here, four-dimensional vector here, four-dimensional vector here. So what we're going to do is we will be able to add these two. So what we do is, in order to be able to add these two vectors, we'll have to do component by component addition, which means that I got to take the first component here, which is 4, and the first component here, and add those two. Take the first component here, second component here, and the second component here, that's 7 plus 5. Third component here, I got 13 here, and the third component here, which is 10 here. Fourth component here, minus 11. The fourth component here, which is 21. So you are adding the first component of each one, second, third, and fourth, and putting them in the proper places like that. So once you have that, this turns out to be equal to 10, 12, 23, and 10. That's what your answer is for adding these two vectors. And that's the end of this segment.